drive, deep left center field, way back. It looks like another one. It is gone and way out of here. Two of the longest home runs Cabrera has hit all season.
That was an absolute bomb.
Cabrera did something differently there. He barely even picked that left foot up. As a matter of fact, he didn't even pick it up. He didn't strive whatsoever. He was thinking about getting something off speed. He knew that if he got that pitch, he could use all his brute strength in his arms and still drive it out of here, and that's exactly what he did. I don't think I've ever seen Cabrera do that before.